grip of crazy stories and thoughts that I collected. I guess it's I inhale death and exhale to hear rapture. Through the smoke I see the answer to the meaning and damn near capture it before it fades into the wind. But it keeps going out, strike a match, do it again. Cause next to my brother shit is the truest friend that I ever had, helping me to focus when I sit to right the wrongs of this world gone mad. I said yes, yes, y'all. No stress, y'all. Progress, y'all. Started this verse about 5:15, mind drifting upon different scenes and topics. Microscopic troubles enlarge, take charge of vital minds. Recital finds itself therapeutic to my kind, continuing to cherish the music of our time. Just another man kicking back on my block, watching the passage of time. Avid collector of rhyme, and I'm never embarrassed. Always use the mind when the shit gets thick, cause it's the thought behind the trigger make the gun go click. Of course the man behind the man is making me sick, and it's your girl behind closed doors that's sucking my dick. Now what the fuck any of that got to do with this shit? Merce, misogynist, nah, it happened to me. Everyone knew she had a man, they was laughing at me. But anyways, I keep losing my pen when I'm trying to finish this rhyme 2 days later about 4 a.m. You know them old television episodes, I think it's Andy Griffin. But really, what's the difference? They all put me to sleep, dreaming about going to CJ's for something to eat. Turkey sausage, pancakes, and cheese eggs. These days, it's like heaven on plates, cause my mom's ain't trying to see the kitchen in 1998. Swearing she my PD, she stay on my case. Ain't no room for that shit, cause I'm sleeping in the closet in the dire need of space. Use my mind to retreat when I seek to escape. The mind's my retreat when I seek to escape. I say yes, yes, y'all. Progress, y'all. Sitting up in my room, hella faded, feeling like everything that I touch is tainted. I live, love, hate it, made it to 20 years of age, held mics with a couple of my idols on stage. So inside I feel complete, but then again not quite. I mean I'm happy with my life, but I still want more, cause without the aspiration, what the fuck you living for? Feeling like I'm giving more than I get back. I know I shouldn't say that, but I'm waiting on a big payback. Everybody pursuing $1 million, whether it be a degree or making a crowd holler. I'll take a smaller portion and make change in grand proportion. Invest it in our children, let the future make the fortune. That gold around your neck with the diamonds that glisten. Could have paid for a year, my little homie's tuition. Wishing we could take it back, not 85 or 86. 20 years after Prohibition, when Central Avenue was owned by blacks. Before they thought that guns and crack could be the sin to submission. Still we find a way to smile in the worst condition. Knowing there's only elevation from your lowest position. Transmissions of hope, just to help y'all cope when you're feeling shortchanged and at the end of your rope. I say yes, yes, y'all. No stress, y'all. Progress, y'all.